of blood and gunpowder. A hunter? No, not just any hunter. The great Lady Maria in the flesh.
Very attentive of you, Grave Guard Doras.
They say my lady has a mind as sharp as her blade. No wonder, considering your bloodline.
Listen, I'm not here for idle pleasantries. Master Willem is recruiting for the Fishing Hamlet expedition. You have assisted him before. I'm requesting you to do so again.
No. No, you must not go. No, you cannot. This grave, it is for you. If you go, this mission will be your downfall.
What? What are you talking about?
I have seen your future.
You clearly go insane.
You cannot go.
Doras, we know how this fight will end. Why do you try to stop me?
You are not supposed to die by my hand. Leave your mission behind, go free yourself. Or strike me down now, and be forever tarnished by innocent blood.
A big round of applause!
Thank God.
So you're crawling in there.
It's just a dress rehearsal. There's no need to use such force.
I could say the same about you, Saija-san. Besides, it's good practice to rehearse exactly as I plan to perform on stage. Shall we take a break?
I guess if you need to. Luckily, we're ahead of schedule.
I dare say, the costume department did a great job. You look quite lovely in yours.
Of course I do. I represent the lovers, after all.
And what do you think of mine?
You looks good.
I was informed by the script writers that they wanted to cast you for the lovers role, specifically because of your mastery of romance.
Well, yes. I mean, I played many roles of people in romantic entanglements.
Of course, on the stage.
Well, yeah, because there's no time to pursue romance with rehearsals, class, regular lessons, extra lessons, and keeping with you.
Such things seem like they might impact your performance of the lovers.
Definitely not, because I won't lose to you, Tendulson.
Careful not to wreck your dress, Saija-san. They just finished sewing that.
You vexing one woman.
A big round of applause for Even and Even of Cosplay! Thank you for the scene!
Well, loser!
You lost!
No, no, please, you stop!
choose this useless shield?
Ugh! How am I supposed to survive if I can't even fight, only defend myself?
Why not buy a slave to fight for you? Here, I'll help you out. See anything you want?
Use this sword to attack. Is that clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Raftalia, draw your sword.
A big